Today, we're going to talk about your tour bag essentials, the stuff you need to take on the road to try and keep your voice in tip-top condition and working night after night after night. And number one on my list is the personal steamer. This personal steamer is very, very portable. I got this one at Boots, the chemist. It was about 8 pounds, which is about $12 for our North American viewers. The great thing about this is it comes apart and you can stuff it in anything. Now, to use it, you fill the cup with some freshly boiled water. You let it cool for a couple of minutes so the temperature's not too hot. You put your face in the mouthpiece and breathe. Now, 3 to 5 minutes of steam inhalation has been proven via research to give you anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour's worth of additional topical hydration on the vocal folds. The reason that's important is that the vocal folds have got to be well lubed up to vibrate smoothly and without creating too much drag. Now, as we sing, we get increased blood flow into the folds and we start to produce more mucus. If that mucus starts to get thick and sticky because you're a little dehydrated or you're sweating a lot on stage or in between vocal takes in the studio, this can help give you a little bit of topical hydration, breaks up the thickness in the mucus and gives you a much smoother vibration in the larynx. Now, I would recommend doing this after your warm-up, before you go on stage, in between sets, and then probably again once you've finished. The other time this is incredibly important is in the studio. We all know that if we're in there doing 5, 6, 7, 8 hours of vocal takes, that very stale, dry environment can be very hazardous to our voice. So if I'm working as a vocal producer, I'll have the singer do this at least once an hour throughout the whole recording process. Second gig bag or tour bag essential, resistance bands, which look very fun, don't they? Now, these are available from various manufacturers. I like Dynaband, dynaband.co.uk. They have lasted me for years and years. Now, we all know that body work and body support is very important to getting better vocal production. It's very easy, though, on tour when you're feeling tired and you're not quite, you know, up to your kind of fighting weight, to forget that body connection is the thing that's really supporting the voice. I think these are great for use during a warm-up. So you just stand on it and you pull up, and that resistance immediately gives you additional postural support. So you'll feel the muscles in the back of your neck, down the middle of your spine, in the lats, and all the way down into the pelvis working just a little bit harder. And that's really great because we don't want to use the voice to warm up the body. And I think that's a mistake that a lot of people make, especially when they're not feeling great. So this will give you an immediate connection into the body, and then whatever warm-ups you're doing already have that body support connected to it. These are also fantastic in the vocal booth in the studio so that the singer can relax a bit about the postural support and focus on what matters, which is giving great vocal delivery. They kind of do the work for you. They come in various strengths. I recommend the purple and the gray. Purple is the medium strong and the gray is the strongest, depending on the stature and the physical fitness of the singer and also the demands of the support in the voice. The higher intensity the voicing, the more you're probably going to want to up the strength. Number three. Now, before we talk about anything medical, it's always important, whether prescription or over-the-counter medicines are involved, that you talk to your GP or your doctor first. But this is an over-the-counter medication. It's called Gaviscon Advance, and this is licensed specifically for laryngopharyngeal reflux, or better known as just reflux. We all know that on tour, you don't have a lot of control over what or when you eat. And eating too late at night or too close to the time you go to bed, or eating a lot of fried, processed, or spicy foods can create additional acid buildup in the stomach, which can then trickle up into the larynx, splash onto the vocal folds, and give them effectively an acid bath. Now, what Gaviscon Advance does, and it's different than the other Gaviscon products, the Advance is the key here, is it creates a raft on the top of the stomach contents, which prevents that trickling up from happening. I usually tell people on tour to take a big swig or two of this right before their head hits their pillow. After you brush the teeth, no more water after because it'll break down the raft. Like I said, it's over the counter. It's a seaweed-based product. There aren't many side effects associated, but if you have any questions or concerns, do talk to your doctor. I'm recommending this purely for lifestyle and touring-induced occasional reflux. If you feel that your reflux might be a chronic condition, it's essential that you go and you talk to your GP, you visit a voice clinic, and you get that diagnosed via endoscopy with the laryngologist, at which point they might recommend prescriptions, lifestyle changes, or other treatment options. And last but not least, your water bottle. This is a Sig and Vivian Westwood Stop Climate Change water bottle where all of the proceeds went to a climate change charity, which I thought was quite cool. But the reason I like this is I'm in control of what goes into it. I'm also in control of how clean it is. And because it's permanent, it's not plastic, I don't leave it lying around. I always know I've got it on me. And we know that we've got to stay hydrated as singers. So, and lastly, thanks very much to RyanLondon.com who did this custom leather bag for me with exactly the dimensions I wanted to fit my tour bag essentials. So thank you, Ryan, very much.